Good evening and a very warm welcome to our Portobello High School Christmas concert. Nobody can actually believe that we are having to do another Christmas concert virtually rather than having everybody crammed into our assembly hall and being all together as we would wish to be. But this is the way that we're able to share the fantastic talent of our young people with you. It's been fantastic to be able to get some of our instrumental groups back together, though some of the size limits on gatherings have meant that we've had to make some adjustments. So our first years have their very own string group this year. So a number of changes and tweaks to take account of these strange times that we're all living through. One thing that hasn't changed is the level of talent that we have amongst our young people here in Portobello High, nor the commitment of our instrumental instructors and our staff to making sure that they get all sorts of fantastic opportunities. I also have to give a very special mention to Jack Gardner in S5, because without his dedication and filming and links and genius for plugging things in and connecting things up, we wouldn't be where we are this evening and able to share all of this with you. So a special thanks to Jack. We know it's winter in school because the ventilation means we've all got our winter woolies on, and I hope you are somewhere cosy and warm, able to enjoy this fantastic concert with us tonight. Enjoy the evening.
Thank you, Mrs. Mackay, and welcome to our virtual Christmas concert. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our first act, which is the S1 String Group. And I think what they're going to give us this evening sums up the message we want to send to you all. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Strings, and they will, I'm sure, be going from strength to strength as they go up through the school. To keep that Christmas spirit going, we now have the junior band, who will be playing a Christmas medley, followed by a woodwind trio with their own Christmas medley too. It's Christmas-tastic.
Thank you.
thank you to the junior band and our woodwind trio. Amazing and beautiful music from our young people. We're now going to give you an example of some of our classroom music, and we have a version of George Ezra's Shotgun by Mr. Stewart's S1 music class. It's gorgeous. Playing a number composed by the band called Odd Squid. Take it away. Thank you, Railway Authority, and what stunning costumes. Well done, guys. Now for a complete change in mood, we're going to hear from our senior string ensemble, who will be playing I Dreamed a Dream, and they are followed by our folk group, who are playing Bulgarian Red and the Highland Jig Set. Thank you to our folk band. Such energy and talent, truly wonderful to listen to. Thank you. After the next number, we are going to go to our interval, which will be about 10 minutes long. So time for you to get a cup of tea, cup of coffee, recharge your glasses, whatever you wish to do, or just stretch your legs. So we're going to end our first half with our percussion ensemble, who will be playing two pieces, one called Underneath the Tree and the other Toccata. I've watched them in rehearsal. I've watched the final film. Prepare to be blown away. Enjoy, and we'll see you after the interval.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half of our Christmas concert here at Portobello High School. We decided to start the second half as we did the first half with our S1 strings. Well, because they're so cute, really, just adorable. And they are going to be playing for us this evening, Silent Night. Gorgeous was that, just wonderful. We now move on to our vocal group, who are going to be singing two songs for us this evening. One called Winter Song, and the other is an original composition by one of the group themselves, Jessica Gibb, called That Time of Year.
The storm is coming soon, it rolls in from the sea. troubles and get your Christmas cheer. It's that time of year. Pack up your troubles and get your Christmas cheer. Once again, it's a telling you to bring around your Christmas cheer.
Thank you so much to our vocal group there. Beautiful performances, and even more impressive to be performing an original composition. Thank you, Jessica. Now for our S6 band, who we will be performing two numbers that should be familiar to all of you. They're by the Beatles, and it's Lady Madonna and Norwegian Wood.
Isn't it good, Norwegian wood?
Thank you to our Essex band playing some favourite tunes there. We now go to a solo performance, and that's solo guitar by Kyle McLaughlin, who will be playing a piece by Karuli called Alla Pulaka. What a hugely technical and intricate piece that was, and superbly performed. Next up, we have Jack and Mary, who are playing for us one of my all-time favourite Christmas songs, Last Christmas, and Kids, both on the marimba. Thank you. To our string orchestra, minus our S1s, which we had to separate off due to the COVID restrictions, but we just get more music to listen to, so it can't be such a bad thing. They are going to be playing for us a classic rock song of all time, Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses, the string orchestra.
Thank you.
Wow, that was amazing. A big thank you to our string orchestra. It's lovely to see so many young people making music together. Thank you. Bit of a change of theme and feel now. We go to our guitar ensemble, who will be giving us a joyous Christmas medley. Giving us some real Christmas spirit there. We now move to hotter, warmer climes with the jazz band, who will be playing Girl from Ipanema.
Thank you.
big thanks to the jazz band there, taking us with style and rhythm to warmer climes. Before we move on to our final number of the evening, it gives me the great pleasure to thank everybody that has helped to make this evening's concert possible. The music staff, the instrumental music teachers that have been rehearsing with our pupils so delightfully since we've been able to be back in school rehearsing live in the same room. I would also like to thank our janitors and our cleaners and our office staff who are always there to support us. Thank you so much. But none of this, it sounds a cliche but it's true, none of this would be possible without Jack Gardner, one of our pupils who is just a technical wizard. He records, he edits, he mixes and he performs. He's an absolute star all on his own, so thank you so much, Jack. So, our final performance is going to come from the Wind Ensemble, and they're going to be performing two numbers, Cabarico and Frosty the Snowman. Look out for a special guest, star conductor. Merry Christmas.